Slurp. These are most of them are from Slurp, the Slurp gun.
Look at them.
Look at the eyes.
He's doing something. I don't know how close I could get if I brought
And I'm making the same for the dive tomorrow. And
this is why I work on bacteria.
How close can you get with that camera?
Not close enough. Doesn't have any macro section from that.
Is it a rare, Laura, that things that come up like the small would stay alive like that?
I think it's mostly the crustaceans. Look at this guy.
Oh,
the crustaceans seem to make it more than anything else. But so the amphipods do. Some of the worms tend to make it. But and look, the anemones. Actually, you know, a lot of things are really making it.
This whole site is like a, everything's really helping.
Yeah. But the way I learned it was, typically, it was the crustaceans that did the best, you know? They could still, because these guys could...
I think I can give this to a smaller volume
now. I don't know if it's tired. No. Let's see. What is that?
That they're attached to that one.
I wonder if that's a special one.
Water.
We have it.
What's up, man?
The helmet is working. So I guess the next generation is directly with the helmet.
Precious.
Terrible.